Hello everybody, welcome to today's YouTube tutorial, where today I'm going to be walking you through a super neat tool that I recently found called vocalremover.org. Vocal Remover is a completely free online software that you can use to separate voices from audio tracks or pull dialogue away from music. This is incredibly helpful if you are trying to escape a copyright claim or trying to pull a singer's voice to make a karaoke track. Let's get started. So the first step is to download the audio track that you are wanting to separate dialogue or the singer's voice from the track itself. In this case, I'm going to be using one of the Stream Beats originals from Harris Heller. The next step is to head over into the first link in our description, and that will take you to vocalremover.org. This is a super simple website, and it uses what it claims is the power of AI algorithms to pull the vocals from the track itself. Looking into how it works, it does say once you choose a song, artificial intelligence will separate the vocals from the instrumental ones. You'll get two tracks, a karaoke of your song with no vocals and an acapella with isolated vocals, which is very cool. You can see off to the left, they also have a few other different tools that you could use, like a splitter, which will split the music into separated parts. It also has a pitch changer, and you can change the pitch and tempo of a song by adjusting the musical key. They do have a way to donate by visiting their Patreon. I just thought I would throw this in there just because it's a great tool that they're giving out for free. So to get started, let's browse our files. Head to wherever you have your downloaded track. We're going to click on this guy. From here, the vocal remover will go through the audio processing and actually work at separating the vocals from the music itself. All right, so after waiting about 2 to 3 minutes, we finally have our extracted audio from our music. We're gonna go ahead and take a listen to it real quick and then download it, and I'll show you guys just how easy it is to get the results that we're looking for. Just to take a listen, this is what everything sounds like.
What you think about when you're born into a fire?
And then here is without the music.
Let them burn it out. Sell them to the richest buyer. They want to let the world decay. They tell us lies and fade away.
That's pretty good.
Fade away, we feel betrayed.
And then you can do the music. And the fact that this is just for free and anybody can use this is kind of insane. So if you go down to the bottom right and you click on save, you can either choose to save the music and vocal as two separate tracks, just save the vocal or just save the music. It'll just download it as an MP3. It's very cool. You can also change the format if you want a WAV file. You can do that too. If you guys have enjoyed this tutorial, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.